I'm Representative Thomas Weatherston. I'm here today at Kenosha at Gateway Tech's Motorcycle Safety Range. I'm here with my good friend and motorcycle safety instructor, Mr. Tim Wayde. So Tim, Wisconsin is a great state for riding motorcycles. We have some perfect weather and some beautiful scenery, especially up north. But when you're teaching, what do you tell your students? What's the best advice for your students?
My students already have a leg up because my students are there and they're getting trained. We found through experience in the Wisconsin Motorcycle Safety Program that a vast majority of motorcycle crashes involving fatalities were from untrained, unlicensed riders. And the fact that the student is in the class, the fact that they're exposing themselves to formal training, is already a step in the right direction.
So to my friends that drive cars and not motorcycles, when you're at that intersection, take a second look. Motorcycles present that little bit smaller silhouette. So take a second look, make sure that bike is not right in your path to travel.
And if you're interested in a motorcycle safety class, check out gtc.edu/motorcycle.